Is it Pokemon Go except?
Hello, my name is Opie and Minecraft Man. You probably heard Asher in the background. But we will be joining him. Oh, he'll be joining us.
I'm just playing.
Okay. Well, let's be back. That's why.
Why not? Yay, battle cat.
I can't get rid of this. You don't need to look at the thing I just did. Whatever. Okay. I'm just gonna get rid of all.
You have Gardenscape?
Okay, let's. I don't know. I don't think I've ever. I haven't even played it once.
Okay, so.
Something I just downloaded. Never
played. We're gonna continue where he left off, and I have no idea where.
Madagascar! Madagascar!
Oh, you're only on that one? Did you. Oh, since you like restarted. Oh, you don't even have bean cats. What the heck?
Yeah, I'm gonna shut the door so it can be a little loud just in case you can't hear me.
Okay, so I'm gonna go first. Oh, you got 30 cat food. Yay. You got 30 cat food.
You can't touch my tablet. You can't touch my tablet. Mom, said it.
So, you got 30 cat food.
Yay, so the chicken.
Where?
Chicken.
Chicken.
Oh.
There's 30 cat food.
89.
Kill
the music!
I'm not even laughing. I can't even play the game.
Nope, no nonsense. I mean, you can ask.
What? It's probably fine. Dude, sell that.
What? I turned it down.
Sell it. Like, selling cats give you a lot of money.
Oh, I don't think in that care. Wait, do I want a club? No, I don't want a club. What did you upgrade and see? But you got a level 1, so why not? But you know what? There's only one upgrade. What if I sell him? I'll get way more to upgrade.
Yeah, that doesn't even make sense. That'll be better.
Yeah. I don't know what the game is thinking. I don't know what the game is thinking, but
you got 4 upgrades instead of 1. So if you play this game, remember to do that.
Madagascar.
Madagascar.
Once again, kill the music. Dun dun.
I'm just gonna stop. Okay, I'll be right back.
I'm just gonna stop. Ash is leaving for a second.
I'll be right back.
He'll be back. Maybe are back.
Japan for him.
Yeah, he beat Japan.
Like, that was my first try. So literally what happened, he was playing Battle Cats, and I had like no idea how to play.
He didn't even
and
play
then
the game before.
He was like on this level that he could not beat,
and then
I aced it.
Like, he literally.
And I like never played it before.
Yeah, so. Can you finish up the door?
Okay, thanks. Yeah, check the
door. Yeah, so good. Oh, look, that's the tin cat. I just forgot about the tin cat.
Okay. So Nathan.
Tin cat and a tin can.
What?
I think it might be a little worse than the gross cat, the really tall one.
I think it's over there.
Oh no!
Down.
Fire
in the hole! Press the fire!
Okay!
You need to upgrade.
I will.
At least get a macho cat. That evolves from
the
little tiny cats up front. They only cost 50
cents.
Knock
it back once. Be the player! Fire!
How much
Yeah, baby!
What? Oh, they only cost 50 cents. For me, I play Battle Cats, but I'm on chapter 2, and the cats get more expensive.
Yeah.
So, now it's like for me, it's like 100. No. I forgot, actually, whatever. So, Zach is getting owned by these gorillas.
Oh, I forgot. I know. I also have less health. So, I know No, I need to restart.
Restart.
Yeah, but what's my strategy?
Kind of. You have your backup. Okay.
Charge, range, or power? I can afford either one.
Do power, because power.
Because
it'll go further,
Yeah, and then
the awesome thing, once you get range at level 10.
Look at the third guy!
Yeah, once you get range at level 10.
Look at the wings can!
Like, it goes all the way across.
Okay. Now Asher's playing.
Okay.
You might actually be able to play this for a while.
Oh, and if you didn't know, I am having a YouTube channel soon, but.
Yeah.
I'll tell you one of Zach's videos.
You can discuss names.
Okay. So, I've done this before. I know what to do.
Yeah.
Upgrade this a lot. Because.
It means you get more money faster.
Because you won the cow cat on this level. So.
Oh, that's right. I do got the cow cat. I was going to say.
So,
I
have the cow cat. Okay. There we go. So now we have to wait for 500. We're not. Because we want it just in there. I'll add a gross cat, too. Almost there. And, okay. So now.
He's so fast and he attacks so fast.
Yeah, see, look at it. He's awesome.
He runs
but he's really weak. Oh, I'd rather waste that. Okay. So, see, this guy, before they all get here, he'll get the thing a lot. The cat thing. Please don't die. I wasted 500 cents for you. That's only $5, but whatever. Come on, cat costume.
And me and Asher are starting school now. We've been going to, going to All Red Elementary. I'm in fifth grade!
I'm in four, so.
Yeah.
Okay, here comes the gorilla.
They're
holding him off. So, and my cat cannon is on. And the cat cannon is on.
Well, you can't use it now, but it's not as far range.
I'm gonna wait until both cats get, right across the. Both gorillas, why I say cats. Okay.
So, for a cow cat, because you have one died.
I know. Okay.
I don't know why. This thing is just hard.
What the heck? There's so many harder levels. It's because you need way more thing bodies. So
McDonald's,
yeah, we need McDonald's, even though they put lots of bad food. Okay. Perfect.
And I get so many toys.
You know what? I'm just gonna use him now. He's close in range.
I was kinda hoping you were gonna kill him.
Okay, come back.
I think it's probably worse than the ghost cat.
I know.
Or he's better because he takes, or because he costs less, maybe.
Oh yeah. Yes. Okay.
Another cow cat because there's
cows and pigs. So.
Yeah, you want? Cause yeah, but I know there's a different gorilla.
Cause in chapter 2 of Machu Picchu, they have a bunch of big bosses and an elephant. If you haven't seen that, an elephant is huge.
If you do like a cow cat versus it, it will get literally demolished.
Okay. Why did I do? Okay. So here comes the second one.
Okay, but we have our cow cat. Oh my gosh, the cow cat's getting old.
He's already dead.
Oh my gosh, he's already dead. Yeah.
Come on.
Don't use a fire, please.
I know, because you're not even close to
it.
Next we should actually upgrade your base's health.
Yeah, maybe. Or I need to upgrade a range of power.
I'm just setting in these three rapid fire.
It's close!
I know. Okay, a little closer.
Now.
Fire. Oh, so close. Okay. So I have another one of these.
Oh, well, we cannot get him one. Okay.
Come on, please. Cow cat, I am trusting. Seriously, man?
You're just getting them all.
I just wasted 500 bucks. No. Oh my gosh. I wasted 500 bucks for you. Yeah, we owned him. Okay, I'm not sending in a cow.
You can't really say you owned him, but yeah, you killed him. He's down. Killed him. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I just looked at the thing. It was 10 minutes exactly.
Okay, so.
3/4 of the video.
Oh, I should have added another gross cat.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Come on, attack. Just attack.
The power we win.
We got Winkly Cat.
You know, I don't know why I sing and like purposely do that.
I know.
I should have just tried my best.
Wait, do you have the ninja cat yet? Okay, yeah, we use them. Fire for celebration.
Oh my gosh, you literally fired and like the whole screen went white. And then you won.
Yay, new cat. Okay.
Even though I didn't.
What do we get? So we have. No. Oh, the fish cat. Okay, we can't get the bird cat, but remember, the fish cat is strong against red enemies.
Yes.
But yeah, so look at strong against red enemies. But he's really low on health. So but the bird cat is a flying.
Has the health of a pea.
Okay. So I actually just get the fish cat because it has health of the pea. Wait, actually just upgrade your health a lot. Upgrade that. Upgrade that a crap ton.
Hey, no bad words in the video. Okay, we don't need to worry about that. I want to upgrade the charge.
Okay. What does charge do?
Charge is... They do a charge attack.
Not really.
Okay, what is cash?
Research do this. Because
I can't.
Oh, dang it. Okay.
I can't get anything for 1,000.
All of these are good, so if you upgrade
Wait, what about my cats? Can I do anything with 1,000? I can't get my gross cat upgraded.
Okay.
I guess I could upgrade
Actually, next, just keep on upgrading your regular cats to the macho cat.
Yeah.
So,
South Africa.
Go.
Africa, and that one looked horrible. Oh my gosh, that's one. I'm just gonna save one. Okay. One lovely cat versus two men. Hey, do you wanna know something that I could be wrong because I don't remember?
Cat versus dog.
Yeah, no, they're not all
So cats versus dogs. I like the dog, he's fun. So,
he's fun.
He's a dog.
He's like color, fun.
He's a dog.
Like color
and
a
dog. And he don't like cats, but he is a dog.
Quick, cannon, be ready.
The snakes are not cute.
Not fun. After the next, add in a cow.
Hashtag awesomeness, hashtag I'm done with hashtags. For a second, I thought the gorilla on the tower we're attacking, I thought the gorilla had sunglasses. It's like those gorilla things. I like those. And then I'm like, so the cute sunglasses. I'm actually owning this. Maybe I want to get a girl. I probably shouldn't speak that soon though because, you're a penguin and I didn't say you. Penguin? Okay. No, I'm just going to end the video. Okay, I'm going to end the video here. So, my name is OP Max. Nathan, I'm trying to do an outro here. Cat to tail. Okay, my name is OP Minecraft Man, and I will see you in the next video. I'm making another video, so please like
and subscribe.
I was gonna say that.
Whatever. Bye.
Hit that subscribe button. So, thanks for watching. In fact, I just want to say a special thanks for watching. Yeah, please subscribe. And have a wonderful day. Bye!
Bye.